Hello and welcome to the video on Power BI Custom Visuals. In this session of the video, we are going to see about the horizontal funnel by MAQ Software. For the purpose of understanding horizontal funnel by MAQ Software, the data we are considering is an insurance claim data. As you can see from the table provided here, the data has different stages of information, the amount claimed in each stage, the number of beneficiaries, and the percentage associated. To better understand the horizontal funnel by MAQ Software, in addition to the horizontal funnel, there are also natural funnels added to this workbook. The reason we are adding natural funnels is to show the applicability difference between the natural funnel and the improved horizontal funnel. As you can see from the natural funnel, it is giving us options to add one category, one measure, and that's it. You can just vary the color based on another measure or the same measure. And of course, you can add a different tooltip. The case is same in both of the natural funnels. Whereas in case of a horizontal funnel, as you can see, the difference is it allows you to add two different measures. In this case, I'm adding insurance claim stage as my category. And my primary measure is going to be my amount claimed. And the secondary measure is going to be the number of beneficiaries. As I hover this, I can see the claim stage here is claim submission, and the sum of amount claimed in this case is close to $15 million. And at the bottom, I get to see the number of beneficiaries who have applied for such an amount. The case is same in different stages of the horizontal funnel chart. Here, I can either show the amount claimed or I can show the number of beneficiaries. As I click on this, the value and the color saturation is the same since it is just for a representational purpose. Whereas in case of value, I can either use amount claim or I can use number of beneficiaries. Now, if I try to add number of beneficiaries to the value column here, the amount claimed gets automatically replaced by the number of beneficiaries. Now, this natural funnel chart is going to show me only the number of beneficiaries, and this is going to show me the amount claim. Now let us see the different properties that are supported by horizontal funnel chart. As I click over this format option, I get to see different options such as data color, data label, funnel title, sort, show measure, show connectors, etc. So show connectors, it is just an on and off switch. As I switch this off, the connectors between each of the stages is hidden. I just want to revert it to default so that the connectors are displayed. Similarly, the measure title, do you want to show the measure title or not? So now it is switched off. If I just switch on, it is going to show me the sum of amount claimed as this measure and sum of the number of beneficiaries to this measure. But certainly I do not want to show this at this point of time. So I'm just resetting it. Now to sort, this gives a brilliant way to sort your funnel chart depending on the measure. This gives option of selecting the measure using which you want to sort the horizontal funnel chart. It also asks us for setting if the sorting should be based on an ascending order or a descending order. To see the other properties, in data colors, it gives us option to select color of our desire to different stages. There might be cases where we want colors to fade away from dark to light to show the difference in the color saturation. So in such cases, we can set the color as per our need. But now I do not want to change the color, so I'm keeping it as it is. In data label section, this gives us option like any other visual to define the data unit in which it has to be displayed and the number of decimal points and of course the text size as well. It also helps provides option for us to change the color. Funnel title gives us an option to set the custom title for the chart, as well as it helps us to give the tooltip to give better understanding of the chart. Now this question mark is the place where you get to see the tooltip. Now as I hover over the question mark, I get to see my tooltip text. That is, the lower the approved claims, the better. This again provides us option to change the font color. As I change this font color, the same changes in my chart as well. I just want to revert it to default in this case. In addition to all the shown properties, there are other properties that are common for all the other visuals like title, background, lock aspect, general, border, and visual headers. That's all in this part of the video on Power BI Custom Visuals. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos.